So today we're making candy canes slime. So I just add the glug and now we're adding the candy canes. They're all crunched up. And one by one, now we're mixing with the pencil. Oh my god, I love this slime because it changes the colors of the slime without any food coloring or anything like that. We love that part. So look at that pink, it's color changing. Yum. By the way, this slime smells like
candy.
This slime came out so stretchy, it's so good. Okay, so we're gonna resume mixing. And we're gonna add some borax. Okay, we're just gonna keep mixing. Okay, now it's looking a little gooey. So I thought on that, so let's just add a little bit more. Okay, that looks good. Bye guys! Oh wait, so here is it done. So it's really good, it came out really good. I'm really enjoying it. Comment down below if you enjoyed it. And it's so good, I love it so much. It deserves an award. I just love it so much. It's so stretchy. I added some mulching at the end because it's now super stretchy. I'm playing with right now. Good! So subscribe down below. And bye guys!